A friend of mine got sacked from the dodgem cars. He's suing for funfair dismissal.